fans, it's your host Tech, live, Under the Mat Radio, here at New England Fan Fest 5 with
NSC Game Boy, what it is, what it do.
And of course, to my left,
the correspondent, Sensational One, Shinblade.
Most importantly, this beautiful lady in between me and NSC Game Boy. I'm going to let Shinblade give an introduction to her.
Very beautiful woman, former TNA talent. And did I say beautiful also? Yes, I did. And in my personal view, Sensational One, the lovely Miss Thea Trinidad. How are you doing?
I'm great. Thank you for that lovely introduction.
Hey. Thank you.
Start it off, Shinblade.
Well, I have to ask you, your experiences in New England Fan Fest.
Five.
Tell me, how you feeling? How you liking the ambiance and the fans and everything that you?
It's really nice. I mean, I went to, I think it was like the very first one, and it was in a smaller place, and it's nice now, and I was like, wow, it's there's so many other people here, and it was really packed, so I think it's good. Yeah, but, and plus, like, I get to see people that I haven't seen in a while, which is nice. You know, I just saw Kelly, Lita's here.
With you being here, Miss Trinidad, it's okay to call you that. Let us know what is next in your great career. What can our fans and your fans look forward to?
Well, right now I'm going to be doing a Tommy Dreamer Jurassic Park Tour show, and that's July 18th in Toronto, Canada. So that's the very next thing coming up for me. But also my YouTube show. I have my YouTube show, yes, and it's all about. I have vlogs and gaming. I'm a huge video game person. So I just got Batman Arkham Knight 2 days ago, and I've been filming and playing that. So that's what's next up for me. The YouTube channel is youtube.com/BTMT90.
Speaking of video games, glad you mentioned it, because to your delight, the guy to your right, NSC Game Boy, is a professional gamer. We just had a good friend, AJ Styles.
AJ.
We just saw AJ, Kenny Omega, New Japan. NSC Game Boy is a professional video gamer himself, won awards, championships.
Awesome.
NSC Game Boy, you can take it over now. This is your turn. There you go.
Well, I'm gonna hurry up to say one question. What about Arkham Knight that you love so much that you see as an improvement from the other Batmans?
Well, as you can see, I am a Harley Quinn fan.
Oh, my girlfriend.
So, I love the Harley Quinn story pack, but I'm also a huge Joker fan, so I love how they incorporated him as, it's almost like a Batman delusion, which is nice. You know, I haven't finished the game yet, but I love how they incorporated him, and the Harley Quinn story pack, I feel like it's too short, but I love how they did it. I love how it's almost like, it's Harley talking to Harley, and it's Psycho the Mayhem mode, everything's awesome. So that's probably my favorite Batman game. The only reason before I was like, oh, AJ, is because me and him talked about going head-to-head for gaming, and we never had a chance to, so.
Well, we're going to let him know, personally. We will let AJ know next week that you said you're ready for that 101.
Yeah, that
Trinidad
challenge.
Styles 101, live in HD, Technicolor, on YouTube, in high quality. How do you see that happen? Shinblade,
actually, shout out to Original Gada for House of Hardcore. Very personal friend of Under the Mat Radio. Now, I'm trying to write down this YouTube page, because we got YouTube also, but I want to see your videos there.
Yeah.
What is it on YouTube?
It's THETMT90. And it's a shame that we don't have Mortal Kombat X, because I do like that, and I've been playing that a lot, so.
Really?
I mean,
I'm learning that myself.
You just learned it? NSC Game Boy loves Iron Flat. Me, I'm trying to learn. I love Urban, definitely. Saltine, definitely like Scorpion and Flame.
So. Yeah, I'm a Sindel girl, so I'm pissed that she wasn't in the game, but Katana's good, and I'm taking Cassie Cage.
Well, this is what we can do. Coming up soon, live. Thea Trinidad, AJ Styles, NSC Game Boy, Under the Mat Radio Tech, all the type of game cards.
Samoa Joe.
NSC Game Boy Tech, Samoa Joe, definitely.
Yeah. He's teaching me how to do Twitch. Yeah.
We got stuff coming up with the internet. But real quick, before we end it, I love Batman. Definitely NSC Game Boy does also. Your favorite Joker, Jack Nicholson, Heath Ledger, Mark Hamill.
Oh, you can't do that to me. That's hard.
Really, Jack?
It's hard, okay, because my favorite has always been Jack Nicholson. Always, because I know the process that he went through to get to that place as a Joker. I mean, they say that he went to asylums and interviewed people, and that's it, really get into that character. But Heath Ledger, I mean, he speaks for himself. He's a legend, and that was an amazing performance. But Mark Hamill, I like that voice. It's perfect, and I don't see anybody else being the Joker as far as vocally.
Well, have you ever met the devils in a pale
Yeah, never seen
That's what I'm saying, and it's hard to choose, as I was like, ugh. But I also feel like nobody really captivates the humor and the psychotic light of Joker like Mark Hamill.
And I'm sorry, when I hear the name Mark Hamill, I don't know about you, I think about the Joker instead of Bruce Campbell.
That's what I'm saying, I agree.
Yeah. So, with that being said, I know time is short. Thank you much for your time. Anything else you'd like to do to our great fans?
Well, like I said, my website is theaternet.com. My YouTube channel is youtube.com/BTNT90. And you can find me on Twitter at theaternet.tnt.
So that being said, out of the Met Radio, thank you much. Leaving here with Thea Trinidad, NFC Game Boy.
You already know.
Shin Blade. I'm Tech. We all.
Sign out.